Mr. Speaker, the tax bill put forth today by congressional Republicans is a gift to the wealthiest 1% and multinational corporations at the expense of our students, homeowners, and seniors. It eliminates critical deductions that help Central Coast families, including deductions for state and local taxes, mortgage interest, student loans, and medical expenses. With wildfires season in California growing longer each year, this bill callously eliminates tax relief for personal casualty losses resulting from wildfires as well as earthquakes. In fact, this bill would raise taxes on 36 working and middle-class taxpayers by an average of $1,130. With the national debt that has now surpassed $20 trillion, the American people cannot afford this tax bill that adds $1.5 trillion to the deficit and leaves our children stuck with the bill. Americans deserve bipartisan tax reform that simplifies our tax code and puts the middle class first. I yield back.
For what purpose?